So you guys have been asking for the tabs for the riff from my Here's a G Chord video, and I finally figured out how to make a 7-string tab in the software that I use. So this riff is in drop A on a 7-string guitar. Here it is full speed and then slowed down. So try it out, have some fun, and as always, keep up the practice.